How to add a Facebook like button to your Weebly website. Hi, Freddie Fulton here from localsearchcanada.com, and we're going to add a Facebook like button to Weebly. I had this question specifically asked of me on YouTube, so here's a video. First thing you need to do is go to this URL, and this is where you get the code from Facebook for their like button. And it's pretty simple. We're going to scroll down to the configurator. You put in your URL that you want to like here, so it can be your website or your Facebook profile, which is more often, or fan page, more often than not used. Send button, we click that off because it's not supported with Weebly. And here you got two bits of code. You just gotta click on it, copy it, Control C, and then you go to Weebly, embed code, and then you Control V to paste that code into your website. And then you go back to the Facebook developer page, you get the second piece of code, click on that, copy it, which is Control C, go back to your Weebly page, and you'll embed another piece of code where you want your Facebook like button to show up, and you Control V paste that in. I'm gonna click right justify so it shows up on the right side, and that's all there is to it. And we're gonna publish that and take a look at the actual web page to show you that, yeah, the Facebook like button has been added, and there it is down below. So it's pretty simple. So thanks for watching. We would love to have you subscribe to our YouTube channel, so click here to subscribe. Also, we're offering a free ebook for a limited time at our website at this URL. So thanks for watching.